Okay, how's it going, everybody? This is Dark Odin on my new Minecraft realm I just got, and we're gonna be playing on my Fallout world that was named Fallout 5. This is my, well, I'll show you real quick while I'm in here. This is just a little base I put together real fast. It's got a little mine going way down there. Goes up here. I got a little puddle of water in there. I gotta do something with that's over all of this. I found it whenever I dug it out. I had lots of water in the ceiling, so I got a little water feature. Little water feature here. When I go into my room, you can see the water dripping through the ceiling all over the place. This is my room with a bed and a little pond up there. There was fish swimming in there, but I think I killed a couple of them whenever I found the entrance up above me in that mine that goes up higher. And this is pretty cool. I dug down here and found this. Let's see if they're still in here. Oh, yep. Yeah. These little sparkling squids give me some glowing ink sacks. I also found my iron and tin down here near granite. So if you're ever, oh, and it looks like Nox has been in here mining. If you are ever down here, make a little light here. I'll brighten this up a bit. If you're ever down in your mine and you want to find granite, I've noticed that there's the ore around that granite. Some mine around it. That's one that I started going down even deeper. Head back up so I can show you the rest of this place. So here, sword ores, this. There's a lot of strange little bad guys out here. Oh, and it's raining. And I really wanted a bright day to showcase this. This is my, oh yeah, my little horse is still out here. Yeah. I had a gold one. I don't know what happened to it. I guess a mob got in and killed it, or it escaped some kind of way. I had all kind of little craters out here from creepers, but I fixed most of them up. I'm not too far from the starter town. I'll go over here, check this out, show you guys what it looks like. This is their little Fallout town. I've stolen a lot of their food and the gardens, but everything else is pretty much the same. Other than these holes, we kind of attacked by creepers coming through here. Let's check this place. I don't remember if I did this. Okay, what was that? Don't need to fool with that right now. Go back over by the base and I'll show you. You know what? Does it have anything in them? I don't think they ever had anything in them. I may take these for storage down in my place. I'm taking these. I'll just. Eh. Maybe I'll make new ones, but I mean, I wouldn't. Doesn't hurt to get rid of those. They're not using them anyway. Let's get back over here. But this is gonna be, it's not gonna be my permanent base, but this is gonna be like a supply base. I'll mine this whole thing out, and I'm thinking about putting a farm up at the top just to have food to keep me going when I'm in the mine all the time. And I might expand little tunnels over to those. I don't necessarily want to drag all of this mountain down. I just want to hollow it out and see if there's any good stuff in it. But what am I gonna do now? Oh, let's get. Should we go after them? Let's go. Let's get you. Ooh, what the hell are you? Like, spider legs and crap. That is crazy. I guess that's supposed to be like the big sentry mods on Fallout. I gotta quit running at them. If you just stand still and let them come to you, you can outreach them. Probably should go inside. I move towards them, then that's when they hit me. As long as you... Oop, let me not deal with these guys right now. Oh, let the health keep... Oh, shoot. Get out the way, pig. In the house. Okay. Yeah, I still building on skills. This is really, really early. I just started it the other day. Well, I already said that, but I mean, this base has been thrown together really fast. I haven't done too much adventuring out. I had to go rescue some gear that me and Nock lost. That's about as much adventuring as I've done so far. I did go out looking for coal and found coal in one of those holes way out there in the desert part, but I try to keep close to this pillar. It's an easy landmark to find. Yeah, that's my base so far. Let's do a little work here, I guess. I think I'll see what Locke did down in the mine. Found anything good? Lots of coal, man. We've got plenty of coal to keep us running for a good while. Okay, he just uncovered the coal. Alright. Sweet. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Is that more coal? There's more coal up there. Look at that. We have hit a coal. Oh. I was going to say a coal gold mine, but I mean, it's coal. It's not gold. It's a coal mine. Is this more under the step here? Jeez. Okay. We're going to keep mining right here, I guess. And we'll cover this a little bit more. I just want to see... Is that an explosion? I don't know if y'all could hear that, but something just sounded like a thunderclap. Is it exploding? Maybe it was thunder. It was strange though. It was like a thunderclap, but it was pretty deep. I thought for sure maybe I hit something explosive, but nothing. Blew up down there. Okay, it was thunder. First time I really heard thunder in this game. Okay. Let's get that back down in here. Fall got something in there? I don't know what that was. It's just some light. One. Let's see it somewhere. That's about the end of that. There. Yeah, that's thunder. That's like a tree falling, though. That's insane. It's like a crack and then it... I don't know, man. There's some strange stuff going on in here. This is... I'm afraid I'm gonna go back up there and half my damn mountain's gonna be missing. Big old... chunks of rock and stuff. He goes, "Mine." I wonder if that's blowing craters in the ground, that thunder. That is loud, and it sounds like stuff is crumbling after it hits. It's really weird. Really weird. Okay, I'm not sure. If I go to the bottom of this coal, maybe. Let's see. See if I can find bottom on it. I'm just going to dig a little bit more on this, and I think I'm going to go down deeper and check out my other mine. I just want to... This coal deposit's so big. Oh, I think I found the base of it. This is a cool. What's up? Oh shit, I took out the step. Alright, I'll fix that. Open the inventory. Here we go. Switch this out with bread. We'll use that. Wait a minute. What was that? Go back. Go back to my inventory. What's this? A chain helmet. I must have picked that up from one of those guys. Sweet! We're slowly collecting armor, although that covers my cool Fallout guy. Oh, I didn't show you guys that. I had made a video yesterday where I did all of this introduction and stuff and showed my guy and the base. It was about half built, kinda. But I sized the video wrong, I guess, when I changed it from the Stormworks game to this one. The resolution, I guess, was different, so it cut off a bunch of the screen. After I'd already recorded it, I noticed it, and yeah, I had to delete that one, so. That is why this one is kind of a day late. I wanted to do it the next day after I posted the other one, but, now I've got, oh yeah, let's see what all I have on me, because I think it's a bow. Picked up some stuff. I found that helmet. And any other goodies? I guess that's the only goodies I had on me. Let's put this coal up here out of the way. Charcoal, not sure what the difference is, but we will find out. Okay. Let's go through that. Let's put that. Go down here. This is dark. I don't want any dark spots because stuff will spawn in the dark. This way. I forget why I was doing this now. Why was I digging into there? Oh, I think I just wanted to see what was there. Nothing there. I think this is just dirt, isn't it? I guess that's just dirt. Or it's, oh, we did that. Let's go up here, and I could check what's on the side of that granite. Let me look and see. Is it anything? I like to completely uncover the granite, because I found iron and copper around by this thing. To really mine out all of that. That's kind of what I found on most survival games. There's usually some kind of material, a resource, either a rare rock or something else that... It used to be a gravel on one of the other ones or something like that. If you found gravel and you dug around it, you would usually find some kind of ore. Not high grade ore, diamonds, or nothing like that, but you would find ore. So That's just kind of what I'm trying to do here. I'll have to mod that out. I'll build a little staircase or something over there eventually. Let's get up here. Hi, little fellas. There was two. Oh, yeah, there is this, like, one in there. Alright. I had three. The third one was over here, and I kind of got him stuck. And he was stopping me from putting this layer of glass on. So I had to kill him. Fortunately. Let's go down here. This is the one I was working on last night before I got off. And, oh, wait a minute. Wait, no, I think, did I don't think I mined this all the way down here. He must have mined it further and found this, because I don't think I went this far down. Nice. Oh, look at this. I've got candles and all set up. Oh, more iron. Sweet. Is that red? Is that redstone? I think that's redstone. That is a, no, that's copper. I see the Fallout mesh. Y'all probably already know this, but I mean, whenever they change, you get a whole new mesh. It pretty much changes the texture on the ore, so things look weird. Look at this, man. He's got signs in here. Gravel pit. Huh. He must have stayed up all night doing this. Jeez. Look at this. Is this... is that gold? No, that's... oh yeah, I need an iron pickaxe. Yeah, that's gold. That is gold. Indeed. Iron or gold pickaxe. I don't remember what those were. Is that a pick one there? Oh, there's something down here. Oh, I thought that was... floating. Oh, is this what's... yeah, this is redstone. It's gotta be. Did I grab any? I don't think I got any. Am I getting it? Man, I hope I'm not wasting this. I think I'm wasting it. Okay. Filled in with dirt, and it got a little darker down here. Alright. Dang it. I don't think I'm getting... let's check. No, I don't think I did. Alright, I'm not gonna mine anymore down here then, because I don't want to waste all this, any of this he found. I'll just wait till I get an iron pickaxe, which we've already got iron exposed, so I'll go mine that. Because I think he's got this all. Yeah, he's kicking butt down here. I'm gonna head up. He doesn't have a forward furnace, I don't know. Go head back up, and I will get in. Oh. Is that? I think that's iron. I'm gonna mine some of this iron on the way so I can make an iron pickaxe. Yep, that was iron. There's another one down there too. I'll replace this floor. Oh, there's another one. This is how bases get destroyed. Oh, there's another one. There's three. Sweet. Oh, more iron. Oh my god. I'm loving this. I'm loving it. Alright, let's get down here. Oh. Stupid gravel keeps caving in. This is all gonna cave in on me. Yep. I knew that. Knew it. At least it's not... it doesn't seem to go anywhere, so I'm not gonna waste pickaxe on this dirt. Looks like it's in the dirt anyway. I think that's the end of it. Yep, that's the last of that. Alright, fill this up. Find some dirt. I guess we could just fill it back with gravel. Because I could use dirt on something else, gravel on. I guess I could build a road with it, but that's what I'm doing here. Building a road. How much of this do I have? Not enough to do that, but I will just use it up. Anyway, alright, let's get the dirt out. Or actually, do I have another? I don't have another bundle of gravel. I'm gonna do it in stone. Do it in stone, that way his highway looks nice. Do this. I'm gonna get rid of that since it's there. Fill this all in. Perfect. Get off that color. This dumb thing gets stuck. Whoa. Iron. More red stuff. That's copper. Get some more of this iron up here. God, there's a bunch of iron up there. Okay, we're gonna have to get up there. I think I've seen one on the side. Maybe there wasn't. Okay, I thought I've seen white specks on the side. Alright, close this. Should I close this back in? I guess I should. Oh no, they got that red stuff there, maybe. I'll just, no, hold on, all the ceilings are just too high, right? Yeah, so we'll just leave it too high, and we'll close this in. That, I'm not wasting any blocks. I'll leave this one open so he knows there's a gap in there. Wow, that's a bit of a gap there, a lot of gravel, jeez. I see why he named it gravel pit. More red. Was that just down here? No. That was the other way. Jeez, Pete's man. We need logs down here. What? Trolls beyond this point stay out. Oh. You ought to know me better than that. I'm bad with you. Listening to science. I don't listen to no authority. Oh, I am a renegade.
You don't read signs much, do you?
Oh, yeah, you see? He knows me perfectly. We even put the second sign there because he knew I was going to pass that first sign. Just knew it. Oh, you got me, Doc. You got me.
There's probably another sign down here. Turn back, punk. Pretty dark. Pretty dark. He's got... I bet you that's what's getting us though. These ceilings are so high and they're probably spawning up in the ceiling and dropping down into the tunnel. Maybe I should seal the tops. Although we wouldn't see the ore that's up there. I don't see. Holes. Maybe they're way further in. But you saw them? Maybe? 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 There's some trolls down here? What's that? Oh, there's a lot of... Oh. A lot of broken stuff down here. Like, Mock might have been mining down here. Like it might have been an accident. Maybe he must have ran into a troll right down here or something that got him. But I think whenever it gets you, or at least the last couple have done this to me, the guy disappears after. Here's the way out. Okay. It may have just disappeared. I'm gonna get out of here before something spawns behind me. Gets me. Get this iron to the forge. Make some steel picks. Or, not steel picks. Making worm. Make some iron picks. Okay, yeah, this is the next door. Make some iron picks and then come back down. Mine some of this other rarer stuff. I need to make some boxes to put this stuff in and organize it. I gotta expand that base up there a little bit of something to store this now that we've really got a tunnel going on here. Love the music on this game. Want to set the world on fire. I know, give me a Grammy. Come on, where's my Grammy? A flame in your heart. Ooh, I can divide it. Wait a minute. Oh! There's a... I left a spot on my floor. How could I? Okay. I need to set up some boxes and expand this base. And I'll get some iron tools and all, but that's everything that I wanted to show you guys and do a little bit of mining with y'all. I will... This is probably going to be a running series. Well, I'll keep coming back and showing you guys the base and the changes we've made. And, yeah, how our little Fallout server is progressing. Well, you guys can see, and maybe y'all will run into some problems like we've been running into and stuff, like with the water and the ceiling, and get some ideas on how to fix this stuff at your bases. I do need to make like a defense system or something around here. I'm thinking berries, thorn berries, and a trench so they'll fall down in it and get stuck in the berries. I may do that after I get off this video real fast. But that about wraps it up for this one. You guys take it easy. Be safe out there in Minecraft. Don't get killed by creepers or blow your base up. And I will catch y'all on the next video. Y'all have fun. Take it easy.